Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to display before you the Heckler in the T-43. Not a tank that we see a lot of, and Heckler's pretty shy, so he doesn't send in a lot of replays. As you can see, he is top tier in a medium, which usually bodes pretty well as long as you keep your wits about you and stay mobile. Hey, look, it's Plenty the Younger. You make some good beer. And Alex Trebek, holy shit. we're surrounded by celebrities today. What else have we got? Curse of Wedgie. Not bad. Not bad at all. Jaguar Paperweight, pretty inventive. I don't know if it's because he doesn't like the Jag. Or perhaps he stole a hood ornament, something. I don't know. Anybody cool on the other team? One page memories. Anybody else? Flamebringer 64, because there's not enough of those around, apparently. What the hell are you shooting at, boy? It's just a warming round, just clearing the barrel, making sure obstructions are loose. Oh, look, their T-29's going to the fucking field. That's pretty funny. I mean, it's not a horrible, horrible idea, because he can use his gun depression. I would like for our KV-1S to leave base, and I would like the toaster to leave base, and that's a problem. Oh, there he's moving now. 58, 29, there we go. And they got Von Reichman. I'm pretty sure that's a famous dude. I'm pretty sure that's the kiss of death for your team. Bye! So, in medium news, I've had the KV-13 for a while, just because it's weird, right? And, so it's got the same armor as the IS heavy tank, and it's really funny to troll people with sometimes, especially if you're top tier, because you can play it like a heavy tank, like you'd play, say, like the IS-8, only it's got a really wimpy gun. Like, the gun literally will only put out 180 damage. Plus or minus, right? And it is not particularly fast firing. It does put out around less than every 5 seconds. But it does not... You'd expect with something with a gun that puts out that little damage would just, you know, bam, 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 bam. But new... Oh, crap. Ram kill! Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh we're bouncing stuff. Oh no, oh thank you. Retract. Well, that was eventful. We're almost at 1,000 damage as well. That's quite the thing. And now we have beauty side shots on the T-29, as long as we don't get grilled. Because that would suck. Can he see us? I don't think he can see us. Tighten up, putting it through. And this is where it all goes wrong for the T-29. You had the advantage as long as we were not on this side of the city. Now that we are on this side of the city, you have really nowhere to run to. Does seem to be behind something, though. Well, that's just unkind. Got our other the A-43 running in towards base, probably trying to get the Greel. Greel running away. Easy meat in the butthole. Giggity. Which seems distasteful, but you know. Readjusting for a better shot. Oh look, there he is. God damn it. Oh, can we get there? Can we get there? Come on, baby, come on, baby. No, ow, ow, ow. Ooh, 11 hit points. Thank you. Yeah! We'll take care of that. Where the hell is he shooting us from? Oh, the center. That would do it. Wow, everybody in town fucking gave it up. Right in the booty hole. That's pretty pathetic. We didn't penetrate their armor. What do you mean we didn't penetrate their armor? It's a fucking AMX.
That one didn't go through.
That's what they're there for, isn't it? Oh, wow. Our A-43 got juked, and juked hard.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
At some point, Heckler's just gonna go straight for the gold rounds. dang it. So close. So close. Wow, our A43 is sort of class A retarded. I'm going to just run around. La, 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 la. It's probably going to be dead in about 5 seconds. Call cap. Yeah, okay, buddy. Right after I get done kicking the shit out of this asshole. Hold still, please. Smile for the birdie. Oh, that's what daddy likes. Oh, shit, that's a full health panther. Hey, look, our A43 is still running around like a jackass. That's kind of amazing. And our toaster may or may not have a half a brain in his head. Help! Nope. You're an idiot. Suffer. And the 3045 decided it was a good idea to sit at the top of the, or the very apex of everything. Oh, look, a T-20. He's not looking at us. Although he will be. Oh, we're kind of out in the middle of everything. Heckler, save us! Oh. He missed. We got him. I don't know what the reload time is on that one, but we may be able to beat it. Yeah, boy! Must have hit his ammo rack. Because I thought that those things fired a lot quicker than that. Hey, look, there's the Greel. Hello, Greel. Oh, that was a nice shot, but I'm going to have to take your life. Oh, 5 kills. And there's no way they can outcap us because the Panther can't get there in time. At least not that I'm aware of. Heckler thinking about just going and killing. Okay, so the KV-1S has gone off cap. Panther's down to low hit points. And now it's all up to us. So, okay, the Panther's moving towards the center, so we're going to move somewhere. Hopefully not backwards, Heckler. Why you do this, Heckler? 25 seconds. We can hold on. We can do this. Okay, setting up to side scrape the building. That's pretty good. And he'll have a bush between him and them. They might not spot him in time, and he probably get one free shot in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There he is. Shit. God damn. Oh, can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? Yeah. That is a Top Gun Invader combo, and KV-1S ain't got shit because there's a dead tank between him and us. That was awesome. Well played, sir. Photo finish. All right, so that's a first-class mastery badge, Invader, Top Gun. That's a hell of a thing. Completed a mission, got himself some first aid kits, small repair kits, manual fire extinguisher. Awesome. And we basically killed everything we shot at except for the Type 58 that got sniped out from underneath us. Would have had 7, just for fun. We handed out 2,500 goddamn damage, which is a lot more than anyone else. Even our Tier 7 brethrens could not keep up with our awesome firepower. We had exactly the same amount of people on either team that broke 1,000 damage as well. So that's encouraging. And we had an extra guy who didn't do shit. We had Jaguar Paperweight and the KV-1S didn't do any damage. That's pathetic. The T-49 didn't do any damage. I can see how that might happen, but there was a lot of lighter stuff out there that you probably shouldn't have killed yourself against. Just saying. Again, the Stug, probably not best suited for this particular area. Just, you know, throwing that out there. And we went 27 for 29, shooting with 18 penetrations, handed out that air damage, and blocked 610 damages with our armor. Taking 9 shots, 2 more and he would have had a steel wall, but 2 more and he would have been dead. So, you know, there's that. Spotted 1, damaged 7, destroyed 6, and didn't even have to travel 2 entire kilometers to do it. Walked out of there with 24 grand in his pocket and 3,500 in a bank. Aw, yeah. Well played indeed.